Also, they've made an update for Lucky Tree, guys. I'm gonna show it to you guys now. And Roblox and I still. So, they added a brand new vehicle, and it actually does not. You can get it without having Robux and stuff, which is awesome. I find that absolutely amazing, guys. And you wanna know what it is? You wanna know what it is? It is the brand new amazing school bus for 900. Check that out, guys. Like, that is absolutely pretty cool. Like, imagine the proper role play. You can just be like, everybody in the bus! Everybody in the bus! Wait, I'm gonna take a skateboard for this because I don't have a bus. I'm just a classic skateboard. But so everybody in the bus, and then everybody just slowly drives. You can potentially go on a school trip, like, to the skate. No, not the skateboard. That's not good enough. School trip. That sounds like a pretty bad school trip, honestly. Everybody in the bus, and then you could just, I don't know, go to, I don't know, anything, teleport. I'm gonna use a hand glider for this to show you, because it's faster. I love the hand gliders. I don't even know why anymore, but it's the best thing ever. So guys, in the comment section, tell me what you think of the brand new school bus. I think it's pretty awesome. Anyways, check this out. So, you could pretend like role play that you're just taking your students, and maybe you could park in this garage or something for some reason. Or you could pretend that there's been a crash in the school bus. I don't know, something cool. Either way, it's very relevant as if this is a skill. Like the other supercars, helicopter, and the yacht weren't really relevant, but they were really cool additions. Especially now that you can actually use the yacht to tell you how you use it as a house. I kind of hope that they add like to the yacht, at least around it, you can like, you have boats or something like in GTA 5, or even better, you can actually like move the yacht. That'd be awesome. Just imagine being able to like be the boat captain. Oh yeah, check these adverts out. I've never read them myself. Dude, this thing is crazy. Pinata pack available in the shop. Okay. And the Roblox and I still obviously. So that's it. Anyways guys, I know if this video wasn't exactly interesting because I cannot afford to buy the new thingy, new school bus, but by the way guys, I think this is where the video is going to have to end, so bye, have a nice time, enjoy, and I hope I'll see you all in the next video. Bye. Aww. Have fun.